I love that you are, I know you're a huge Madonna fan.
Yeah.
Like a massive Madonna
yeah.
fan. But you had like one degree of separation from her recently.
I did, yeah. I was at in a novelty store buying a birthday card for a friend, and I looked over and I saw Mercy, her daughter. And I thought, wow. Oh my God, that's Madonna's daughter. And for an instant, I thought maybe Madonna's here. And then I thought, she's not gonna be here. And then this beautiful woman kind of came around her and was talking to her. And I thought, oh, that's her nanny. And then this dude that looked like a bodyguard. And I was like, oh man. And then people recognized me from Scandal in the store and they asked to take a picture. And I was kind of trying to look at Mercy, like, you know, and the nanny to see if they would be like, oh, that's that dude from Scandal in the movies. You know, and then they'd come and talk to me, but it didn't happen. But then when I went to pay for the stuff I bought, her nanny turned to me and said, you're that guy from the movies. And I was like, yes, it's happening.
Yes.
And then I told the nanny, I have a tattoo of her mother on my arm, which I do. I have a Madonna tattoo on my arm.
Wow.
And the nanny said, show it to me, let me see. And there I am taking my shirt off in this store in front of Madonna's daughter to show her a tattoo of her
crazy.
And then she took a picture of it and...
I think that's kind of
yeah,
cool.
Yeah, it was, but they were all so sweet. And then Mercy looked at me and said, can I have your autograph? But I know she didn't know who I was. I think she just felt her, you know, her nanny's sort of energy. And she was like, oh, this guy's somebody that she likes. So I'm gonna ask for an autograph.
Sort
it was
of
very
a full
sweet.
Circle
yeah.
moment
but
there.
But dude, you worked with Madonna. I was at the Grammys when you married.
I did.
Did all those weddings.
It is never not super cool to be around Madonna.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Because she's like,
she's Madonna.
Yeah.
We are sitting on TV talking about Madonna like two 17-year-olds.